Hi guys, welcome to the part 2 and we are going to the Ulve, Vashi to Ulve. It is approximately 17 kilometers and we are heading right now by this bike. So let's start the time lapse. I'll meet you after when I reach there. Bye.
कैमरा की गरज नहीं।
Guys, we are here in Ulve. So we have just reached here. Look what I found here. This is the ball. This is my identity card. I guess it is from the 8th grade. This is I don't remember 10th. This is the 10th and this is the 9th grade. Anyways. So look, we are here. This is the place. If you can see, there's the sea right there. I'll be going to the terrace right now where we'll see the view there. So don't worry. We stay here in the 7th floor. Look what I see. Let me give you a quick tour of this place. So this is the living bedroom. This is the bathroom, washroom, restroom. This is the hall. And this is the kitchen. This is another bedroom. This is a two bedroom apartment. This is another balcony. This stuff is lying around here for no reason. Last month I was been shifted from this place to Vashi because Vashi the house was being renovated, that's why. So this is the place. Okay, Unnati Towers, Narayan Residency, and we are here. Our plot number is 69 and sector 3. So this is the terrace, you can see, and this is another building what you can see. So yeah, so let's go to the terrace. Oh, it is so hot in here. Thank you. I need to adjust the height. So we actually made it to the Vashi, and this is the Lawrence ka bus stop, and we are heading to our home soon. So we finally are here in our house. So if you like this video, please make sure to like, subscribe and share. Thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned for the next video. Thank you, bye.